Good morning and welcome to Bassin' with Alan. This morning we're going to be throwing top water the El Grande Shed 6-inch minnow. This is a hand poured plastic, and normally you can fish it across the top of the water using it like a Zara spook or other walking bait, and we'll see if we can pick up a strike. My rod of choice for this application is a Deep South worm rod, 6'9", Sahara reel, with 50-pound vicious braid. You can see the action on this lure as it's coming in by the wakes it's making. That tail really gives off some good wake when fish top water. You can skip these lures rather easily also, which I'll try to demonstrate right here. Get the pine straw off my lure by going under this tree limb, right up against the bulkhead. I find that I just give it a twitch pause motion, and that puts into perspective the walk the dog motion that it has. So let's ease around the bulkhead and see if we can't pick up a fish. It almost has a snake-like motion in the water. And if you ever thought that bass won't hit snakes, my brother-in-law, bless his heart, one day was out fishing with his son, my nephew, and caught a pretty good-sized bass on a Rapala jointed bait, which was about the same color. And when he got it to the boat, got the fish up in the boat, a small water moccasin crawled out of the fish's mouth. Well, I thought Rick was going to unass the boat. But fish right there. Guess he didn't want our minnow. this lure really has some fantastic action, and action that you see that I'm getting on top of the water is the same action that you get underneath the water. Just give it a simple jerk of the wrist. It doesn't take a lot to keep it up on top of the water. And since we have it rigged, T-rigged, it will go through just about any cover. I hope y'all are getting to see the action on this lure. It is really fantastic. Surprised we haven't had any takers yet. This has become one of my topwater lures of choice.